Hello everyone, welcome to this video. I'll be explaining how to increase your chances of meeting hazem. I'm doing this off of what I've done. I think there's two to three ways. I'm gonna be more lenient with one way because I experienced it, which is streaming. Streaming increases your chances as he's the best. He gives back to community and he gives to he gives to content creators, which they give to their community. Well, most do. I do, just I wanted to get 100k booth at the beginning, but yeah, I give back to the community and all that. My community mainly, but that's when I have Robux, which I do have Robux right now, but I'm using it for a video that I'm going to do later on, which, yeah, but, that's one way, because he joined me and gave me 100k, I've got some proof, so, yeah, he joined and gave me 100k, which helped me a lot and reach my goal and all that. I'm very thankful. This is why I have a reason. I think, you know, GTA with 5M, I think they gave to, like, the 5M to support them just because they took inspiration from hazem, you know, because hazem's just that smart. And everyone needs to copy him because he's good at everything. Right. Amazing. Yeah, but that's my first one. The second one is either knowing him personally or being a developer, I'll say. Because a big developer, like you made a decent popular game. He might, I don't know. But yeah, mainly just streaming or making YouTube content is the best way to do it. To increase your chances of him joining. I don't know any other ways, not gonna lie. I'm actually grateful. I'm trying to get to 1,000 subs by the end of this month. That's my phone, there it is. And I am currently at, I get to 1k subs by the end of this month, the year. I'm like 100 and sank away. I'll have a look. I just got a new sub an hour ago, that's good for me. I'm at 823. So yeah, I'm hoping I'll be able to get it. My exposing hazem video has gone well. 44 views in a day. That's amazing for me. I'm actually grateful for everyone that watches it. 106 views on my What is Gifting / Offline Donating, and 102 views on Waiting Until Someone Blimps. And it was a dead video, I just thought of it on the spot. And 99 views with Why People Use Bots. Like, holy. It means a lot. So, yeah. It's very helpful. It's making me motion right now. I'm very close. I am currently live, anyway. Yeah. I'm currently live. I forgot. But I am waffling, not gonna lie. But yeah, the main one is just being a streamer or content creator. I'm doing daily Please Donate videos. Most of them are dead. I'm trying to get them out, but like, in a, most of them done in a day, so I can just relax. But I'm at college on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, so it's a bit harder for me. So that's why some of them are uploaded later. So I'm at college on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Wednesdays. So Mondays, I am there. I leave at 8:20 in UK time, and I get home around about 4, maybe a bit later than 4 p.m. UK time. And then Tuesday, I leave at 9 a.m. Obviously UK time, because I'm from the UK. And I get home around about 5:30 or 5 o'clock, because I've got to do this thing for like my course and that. And then on the Wednesdays, it's the same as the Mondays, but I finish earlier. I finish around about 3:30-ish. But I'll get home around about 4 o'clock if I'm walking home. Mostly I am. But yeah, those are the times I'm on. And if I'm not there, if I'm still AFK, it's probably because I'm playing my PlayStation, because I have nothing to do. Because I have no Robux to give to people. So I literally just sit there, you know. A bit dead in it. That's my fault, man. I am a bad person. I'm just doing daily content. It's not the best, I know that for a fact. I know people won't like it, but yeah. I'm just trying my best to get content out, just to grow myself, and yeah. Because I actually want to, I just want to get to 4,000 watch hours, because, well, it's 3,000, but it's taking so long. I just want to like start earning money, so then I have a reason to continue doing it. It's I always wanted to do YouTube. I know I'm ranting. You most likely don't care, so I'm just ending it. See ya.